running. The translation wasn't clear. You'd be a budding stately hero. International competition of the year. She was a good enough reason for a party. Well, you could keep up on a hard track mile while she ran a perfect circle. And she wore a perfect smile.
To the living room and the haunted
found a star in the late night restaurant. She would have sent blue shivers down the wall. Yeah, but she didn't grace her table. In fact, she wasn't fair at all. Yes, her legs went on forever, lying staring up at infinity. Her heart was spinning to the west lands, and she didn't care to be. That night in Budapest, it was a hot night in Budapest. A hot night in Budapest.